see here, kids. You gotta just go for it. Don't think about what comes after or what came before. Take a deep breath and jump. You might think, what if I fall? Well, what if you fly?
Put him on ice. Ice him down. Let's see, we're out of the place to keep him ice here. Down there and get comfortable.
Respect.
So I'm messing with that one now. Yeah, that has a mouth on that side.
No.
There he is. That's a good looking fish.
Yeah, that's kind of like
quality looking right there.
Nice and big place.
Let's put him on ice.
The mouth on that guy.
Good deal, bro. Good deal.
There are enough injured minnows out there, though. I bet you something comes along.
Catfish, gar, some of them smell them things and start investigating. Oh, man. Shallow. That one was shallow too, damn it. Good up in there. Good deal.
Another one for the ice box.
You have a fish?
Yes. Didn't even try to set a hook or nothing on it.
I had a fish on mine.
I'm trying to fly a drone and I didn't even know. How did he get way over there and he's just sitting there?
I'm thinking about that right now.
What world is that, huh?
It's just so random. These are the hooks I'm using. They're kind of small, but they hold on really good. And let's see what else we got here. Little split shots. tiny little poles. Just the right keeping size. Yeah. A little bit on the small side, but he'll do. Let's see what we got in here. Oh yeah, it's looking like. I don't discriminate, you're all white fillets.
Baby fish.
It was a little tiny speck. Oh. He came flipping off out there. He wasn't that big.
Yeah, I mean, hell's
out. How many asses are good?
I ate my sister's. Oh.
Fish.
Swimming out under the motor with it. Oh, he's so cool. He's got a cool little print on him. Take a break for a second, man. You've been swimming forever, I bet. He's following this camera around, like, what's that stuff? Just a little bitty guy. Let's let him go on the green light over here. Thank you. There's our little take home from last night. First real night of crappie fishing we've had this year. Tacos for dinner.